by uploading them onto the bailer.
What an unbelievable strike from Naby Keita. Liverpool take the lead midway through the half. Stefan at the bridge from not dissimilar range, he's done it again. Well, it's a perfectly placed free kick. Kepa barely moved a foot to get near it. It's loose, appeals for handball, doesn't matter. Wijnaldum stuck it in the roof of the net and Chelsea are three down. And Robbie Lonzo, the ledge in the back was enough to stop him from getting it. He's come his way, and there's Willian, and surely Giroud's going to turn it in, and Chelsea.